depression is not in control of you. You may feel like it has control of you when you are feeling completely empty inside and you can't feel anything at all, or you're in a crowd of people but you feel completely alone. You may feel that depression is in charge of you when you can't seem to get out of bed or find any reason to enjoy life. But I'm telling you, that's not the truth. You are still in control. You choose every day, every moment, to keep fighting, to keep moving forward, to keep breathing in and out. You choose when to sing a song or go outside and breathe fresh air and be grateful for the beauty of this day right now. That's all your choice. When you force yourself to do those things that you don't want to do every single day, when you push through that pain, you're in control. You are conquering. You are a warrior, and you are beating depression. It does not control you. You're in charge.